Hey everyone and welcome to Get Set Ma. Stay with us to know more about the Philips Event 3-in-1 Electric Steam Sterilizer. This is a full product review of this product to help you decide if you would like to add it to your baby equipment list. Also, as always, click on that red button to subscribe to our channel and ding the bell to get updates about all our new videos. Now, what does an electric steam sterilizer like the Philips Event Steam Sterilizer do? Sterilization mainly means to make something free of harmful bacteria, microorganisms, so that the object is clean and usable. So this is a machine used to sterilize feeding bottles, breast pump parts, and even small spoons that baby could use, small sterilizable teethers, and more by using steam. We recently did a video on the difference between sterilizing through boiling and sterilizing through a steam sterilizer. You can click on the card and take a look at that too once you see this video. So this here is the Philips Event Steam Sterilizer and the focus of our attention today. Let's start by taking a look at its different parts before we go on to see how to use it. So it comes with a base plate here that contains the heating element. As you can see, there are two baskets in different sizes. There is a large size one and a smaller size one and a lid. Now using it is really simple. All you have to do is pour in 100 ml of water into the base plate right here. And then you can place either one of these baskets if you are sterilizing a certain number of things, or you can place both these baskets. This can accommodate large size bottles. This can take smaller things inside the basket. Keep in mind that it's not like a few bottles won't fit here, for instance. They do. It's just that they have given these options and variants, so you can sterilize a large number of things also as and when you need to do it. So let's just see how it works. I've already placed the water inside the heating element right here into the base plate. And I'm just going to load up the larger container with some bottles. As you can see, it's fully loaded up over here. I'm going to place this smaller section on top. And in this smaller section, I'm going to place the smaller objects. I'm going to move this and tilt it a bit just to show you how I'm doing it. As you can see, it's pretty accommodating. Many things fit, nicely stacked. And that is it. And I'm going to go ahead and place the lid on top. And it's good to go. And now I'm going to switch it on. Now, after a few minutes, the sterilizer automatically switches off. This auto shutter feature ensures you don't have to worry about accidentally ruining all the items inside due to overheating. If you are not using the items straight away, then you can leave the lid on as is, and you can leave everything inside and it will stay sterilized for 24 hours. Or you can wait for it to cool down a bit, and it's important to wait for it to cool down because things are very hot inside. You can see the steam coming out. So you wait for it to cool down and then take everything out, all the items you have inside, and let them air dry on a clean cloth. Remember, avoid wiping the sterilized items with a towel or a cloth, as by doing so, you can contaminate these things again. And also, you can use these things straight away, or you can also place these sterilized items in a thoroughly clean dry box or food grade Ziploc bags and place them in a clean place or even the refrigerator. I'm going to quickly show you the items inside. It is a bit hot, I'm being careful. So it's been sterilized here, as you can see. And here as well. Now cleaning it is very simple also. Once the appliance has cooled down, then just throw out the water in the base plate here and wipe it clean. The baskets and the lid can also be washed like regular utensils with dishwashing liquid. You thoroughly clean it, you wipe it down. And it is advisable to give the sterilizer a good cleaning or ensure it is clean always before you use it. The heating element here requires descaling as in when you see a buildup of deposits on it. Descaling is nothing but removing the scales, the deposits that form on the plate from water, and it is very easy to do. You just need to pour in a mix of vinegar and water into the heating element to do this. So it's really that simple to use, and we liked it for the following reasons. Number one, it has an auto shut off feature like you just saw, so you don't need to monitor it constantly like you would end up doing when sterilizing through the boiling water method. You have to keep checking up on that. Number two, it isn't very large and bulky, so it's easy to store. Number three, it functions as a separate unit from other things in the kitchen, and it is solely for sterilizing baby things or breast pump parts. The things that we found lacking were, number one, it doesn't come with additional accessories like a tong. So one has to either invest in that separately, or obviously you can use one in your kitchen, making sure that it is thoroughly clean and suitable to use. Number two, it only sterilizes, so the use is for a limited time. There are now many sterilizers in the market that are multi-purpose, and they do other functions along with sterilizing as well. They heat milk, some of them thaw food, they steam vegetables and more. So you feel like you get more than just a sterilizer when you buy one of those, and they're very versatile, so that increases their longevity as well. Another thing that is probably not a big thing for some people, but I found that it hindered me sometimes, is that I find the power cord for this really short, so it needs to be located very close to a power source. Now, this costs about 3,000 rupees. There are many other sterilizers in the market of other popular brands as well that are priced around the same range, and there are some lower priced versions from various companies available too. And with that, we come to the end of this review. We hope this video helps you make an informed choice, and you can decide if this sterilizer works for you or not. Please do go ahead and share and like our video, and please do leave a comment below as well. You can also go ahead and check out the other videos on our channel about different kinds of sterilization methods, various kinds of baby gear that we recommend, and also the kind of baby clothes we advise you to buy too. Thank you for watching. Bye bye and take care.